Carmella knows she can't dance break her way out of this match.
I'm sure she knows that, Corey.
Carmella loves to have fun, but she's continued to prove that she has the ingenuity to get things done when the bell rings. And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the faces of the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing.
Evading possible disaster there.
Carmella may be a multi-talented superstar, but she's going to need to focus on the match and not on the potential for a 7-second dance break.
Hey, who says she can't do both, Corey?
Look, Saxton, there's no time for dance breaks when you're in the ring with elite competition in WWE. Carmella's a crafty superstar, and she needs to put that to work tonight, not her dancing shoes.
Incredible impact from Mella. She's executing on her plan perfectly.
The half-Samoan from New Zealand, Dakota Kai, has a lot to wrestle for tonight. She's a journeywoman whose motives have changed with every country she's competed in.
When you fight abroad as much as Dakota has, you feel a greater connection with your home, a greater connection with the people you do this for. And for Dakota, that's her family.
Is that how you feel about Burke, Virginia, Byron?
Actually, I do.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Elbow smash. She's losing some steam now.
She needs to turn the tide here.
This one's over.
Oh, man!
That's like
cover here!
And this is how dangerous Carmella
here
can be when she's focusing on dance breaks.
Carmella.